What's up everyone, welcome back to another video. This video is about Loom solar charge controller. In this video I am going to unbox and connect this controller to 50 watt panel. First unbox the package and have a look of the solar charge controller. As usual, we get user manual and warranty card. All the crucial information was printed on it. Here's the charge controller and its build quality is really great and it is made in India product. With this, we can connect 12 volts or 24 volts panel. It has inbuilt auto selector voltage regulator. At front, there are two LEDs, one indicates battery charging status and other LED is for fault indicator. At backside, there is night sensor. Later in this video, I will show how to use this function. Here's the highlighted features of this charge controller. Now let's connect it at rooftop. Here is my 50 watt panel. To run this setup, we require 12 or 24 volts battery and DC load such as DC fan, DC light, etc. The voltage at the load connector will be same as battery voltage. First, let's check the voltage and current of the solar panel. These wires are coming from panel and let's check the voltage. And it is 21.2 volts and current output is about 2 amperes. Now connect all the equipments to charge controller. First we connect the battery. These terminals are used for connecting the battery with the unit. Then we connect the solar panel to these terminals. Carefully connect the positive and negative side. At last, connect the load. For this demonstration, I connected the 12 volt LED strip and 12 volt DC fan. Also, there is a USB for mobile charging. When the charging LED is steady, it means battery is getting charged, and when it blinks, it indicates battery was fully charged. This LED will glow steady when battery voltage is low and will blink if any fault. Okay, now coming to night sensor, at backside there are 3 pins with shortening jumper. Short pin number 2 and 3 to disable the dusk down feature. Similarly, short pin number 1 and 2 to enable the dusk down feature. With nail tips, pull the jumper outside and carefully short the pin to enable or disable the function. Now I will show you how this feature will work. During day, volts are coming from panel and charge controller cut off the load, and as the volts are dropped when sun is setting, then charge controller turn on the load connected with it. So this is all about the Loom Solar Charge Controller. If you have any query, ask me in comments. We will meet in next video. Till then, goodbye.